What's up, everybody? Another race that I just kind of hadn't done in a while, but this is the All Japan GT Championship. Although I'm not using a Japanese car, I just realized that. But it's okay. I'm using XJ220, classic race on Laguna Seca. So I just hadn't done this one in a while. Kind of missed watching Skyline spin out. And I also wanted to make the NSX's life a little bit harder, because NSX always wins this race, and it's frustrating to me. I love that AI sliding off on that first turn. This race is actually pretty good. A lot of them do crazy stuff, so I don't think I'm actually going to talk too much in this one, because there's a lot of stuff going on already. So thank y'all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and all that good stuff. Enjoy the spins. I definitely, what the heck happened to him? I don't even know what happened to him. I think I might have bumped him, actually. Yeah, so I got involved in this one, and it was pretty fun. I liked kind of trolling everybody, because why not, you know? There goes the NSX getting slammed by the Skyline, the Zexel Skyline. They're all battling it out right here. And Supra's still in the back. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I mean, the AI are great in this game. They actually, like, do stuff. They are dynamic and make mistakes and stuff, and they take turns aggressively, and it's just a good time, you know? They make the game interesting, and they hit each other, and that stuff is kind of cool. So, it's fun. Hit the NSX again. Furious. Okay, nothing. But I don't know what's going on with the Calsonic there, going way off wide. I don't know what he was trying to do there. I didn't touch him. Actually, no, I did. I did bump them, but I didn't expect him to go flying off that late on that turn. I don't think that was really my responsibility. NSX is still in fifth. This Loctite is catching up to him, which is good, I guess. I was trying to just make it where the NSX had to work a little bit, because the NSX is so good in this game and, like, doesn't need to pit and doesn't spin out and nothing. So I'm like, let's just make this interesting. And it was pretty good. If y'all have any other suggestions for videos, let me know. I'm totally interested in trying stuff. There goes the Calsonic. I don't think I've ever actually seen that spin before. But yeah, so thank y'all. I definitely droned on a little bit longer than I expected, but the game is just so good, and there's so much you can watch and see. Certain races, you just never know what you're going to get. This is the longest the Enzoil has been in the lead, that's for sure. Calsonic is rebelling against having a good time, I guess. So I decided to destroy the NSX again there. I just hit him going really fast. I didn't expect him to get into that corner like that, but that was good. Don't worry for him, he does fine in this race. I just wanted to make it where he's not killing everybody the whole time and doesn't even have anything to do. He actually has some work cut out for him. Yeah. Thank y'all so much. I will let y'all enjoy the rest of the race, because there's a lot of spins and there's a lot of stuff, and I want to focus to make sure I get y'all good camera angles, so hard to narrate that, so I will stop here talking, but continue to watch, enjoy, be sure to like, subscribe, share, good stuff. Y'all are awesome, and have a great day or night.